red wine, Nick. Most of the material that we've done this evening is off my most recent record, The Bone Orchard, that Leela very kindly plugged at the beginning. This one is off the first album, and it's a cheerful tale of a sailor going out, getting drunk, and accidentally murdering a prostitute. But it's all right. He runs away, having stolen a watch from the pub. And that's pretty much as close as it gets as a moral. If you're going to run away, then steal a watch on your way and you'll be fine. This is a London song called Ratcliffe Highway.
As I was going up London from Wapping to Ratcliffe Highway, well, I chanced to pop into a gin shop there to spend a long night and a day. A bold oxy came rolling up to me. She asked if I'd money to sport, bring a bottle of wine, change a guinea, and she quickly replied in my sword. When the bottle was stood on the table, there were glasses for everyone. When I asked for the rest of my guinea, she tipped me the verse of the song. And this lady flew in such a passion as she placed both her hands on her hips, saying, "Sir, won't you mind our fashion? Do you think you're on board of your ship?" Well, if it's your fashion to rob me, that's a fashion that I'll not abide. So come alone, shout the rest of my guinea, or I'll give to you a broadside. And the bottle that stood on the table, oh, I launched it straightway at her head, and she fell to the floor just like thunder. "God save us, he's killed me," she said. Oh, a gold watch hung on the mantle, for the change of that guinea I seized, and ran down the back stairs just like thunder, crying down my old eyes, I'm well pleased. And the night being dark in my favour, it's down to the docks I did creep, and I hopped on a ship bound for Deptford, ran back to my messmates and sleep. So come all of you rambling young fellows that wander down Ratcliffe Highway, if you chance to pop into that gin shop, be careful how long you do stay. For the wine and the women entice you till your mind is quickly deranged. When you ask for the rest of your guinea, you can go to the devil for a change.
Thanks very much.